Follows the original 4-mile course around the town, which was first used in the 1950s. The main aim is to raise money for the Cot Death Foundation, and it's expected that this year's activities will raise more than last year's total of £2,500. Other fundraising activities include an attempted 24-hour bicycle ride around the course and a 12-hour sponsored drum beat by Ilfracombe Corps of Drums. Unfortunately, the cyclist had to abandon his attempts due to an accident, but not until he had covered well over 100 miles.
Ha ha! looks absolutely out of Jason Dugan is well done. Well done, Neil Hood. Well done, my son.
Finish it off.